Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, I'm going to show you how to perform PDF exporting in our Blazor TreeGrid component. I will also show you how to customize the file name, theme, header, and footer of the exported file. Let's start with the coding part. I open my existing Blazor WebAssembly app, which already has the Sync Fusion Blazor TreeGrid package installed. On the index.razor page, I have included the basic TreeGrid rendering code. If you want to learn how to create a basic Blazor WebAssembly app and add a Sync Fusion component, please refer to the video linked in the card above or in the description below. You can visualize task details in a TreeGrid with this code. Let me run this application to show the TreeGrid. Here, the TreeGrid is displayed with hierarchical data. First, I'll show you how to perform PDF exporting in the TreeGrid component. To display the PDF export option in the TreeGrid, I need to enable its toolbar. So, I include the toolbar property, and I can assign the list of string values here. I specify the PDF export option. Then, I include the allow PDF export property and set its value to true. As you can see, the TreeGrid is rendered with a toolbar and has an option to export a PDF. When I click this PDF export toolbar button, the TreeGrid record should be exported to PDF. To achieve this, I need to use the built-in PDF export method and the toolbar click event, which will be triggered every time a toolbar item is clicked. Events can be specified using the TreeGrid events tag, and then add the onToolbarClick event. I assign the callback method toolbarClickHandler. Here I need to add tValue property to mention the argument type as business object. To call the TreeGrid built-in method, I add a ref property and initialize the TreeGrid instance. Inside this callback method, I check whether the request is for PDF, based on the item text from the click event argument, and then call the PDF export method using the TreeGrid instance. See here, when I click the PDF export option in the toolbar, the TreeGrid records will be exported as a PDF document. Let's have a look at the exported PDF document. I can also customize the PDF document to be exported. First, I will show you how to change the default file name of the PDF document using PDF export properties. I declare a variable props and initialize the PDF export properties. Then I include the filename option with a value of summarydata.pdf. Then I pass this props variable to the PDF export method. Checking now, the PDF file is exported with the filename summarydata. I can also add a header and a footer to the exported PDF document. Let's see how to do that. Here, I declare a variable header and initialize the PDF header class. I set the header at position 0 from the top and its height is 130. Now to provide the header content, I define variable header content with a type, list of PDF header footer content. Here I can set the content type as image, line, page number, and text. I will set the type as text and assign the value time tracking report. I set the content position as 0,50, and I set the style with a color and font size. Then I assign this variable to the contents property of PDF header settings. Assign this header variable to the PDF export properties. Checking the exported PDF document now, the header is added. In a similar way, I will declare another variable footer and initialize the PDF footer class. I set the position as 130 from the bottom and its height is 130. Again, I create another variable footer content with a type list of PDF header footer content. I set the content type as a page number. Set the page number type as numeric. The position I set is 350,25. I initialize PDF content style and set the color, font size, and horizontal alignment. I assign this variable to the content property of PDF footer. Then assign this footer variable to the PDF export properties. Looking now, the page number is added to the PDF document footer. Next, I will show you how to apply a theme to the exported PDF document. By default, the material theme is applied. Let's see how to customize the header and records using the PDF theme property. I declare a variable theme and initialize the PDF theme class. Let me define the header styles first. To do that, I declare a variable header theme and initialize the PDF theme style class. I set the font color, font name, font size, and bold properties. I then assign this header theme variable to the theme settings. Assign these theme settings to the PDF export properties. In the same way, I will change the theme for the tree grid records. I will also assign this variable to the record property in theme settings. Let's check the exported PDF document. The specified theme is applied to the header and records. If you want to know more about PDF exporting and customization, please refer to the UG link provided in the description of this video. Here's a quick recap of what we have seen. I showed you how to perform PDF exporting in the Blazor TreeGrid component. I also showed you how to customize the file name, theme, header, and footer. You can download a working example from the GitHub link in the description for this video below. You can also see if you're eligible for our community license, which will provide you a free license key to use our products. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this video useful, give it a like and subscribe to our channel.